This clip presents the enhancements made to IFC import process of MEP elements in ARCHICAD 19. When importing MEP elements, ARCHICAD 19 now optimizes the management of shared geometry. As an example, the import will produce fewer library parts. Another enhancement is that in ARCHICAD's MEP Modeler environment, the program can convert all MEP elements of an IFC model into MEP modeler type elements during IFC import. Let's see the MEP element import methods. Click the Conversion Options button in the Import Options panel of the IFC Translation Setup dialog, and the Geometry Conversion Options dialog opens. The new Distribution Elements field gives you three options for the conversion of IFC MEP element types. This field applies to the conversion of all IFC element types that can be found under IFC Distribution Element in the IFC Element hierarchy. Ducts, pipes, and other such MEP element types usually fall into this category. The MEP Elements Otherwise Objects option is the most intelligent import option. As it converts IFC MEP elements to native parametric editable MEP Modeler elements, if the MEP Modeler add-on is installed with your ARCHICAD copy. If IFC MEP elements cannot be converted to MEP Modeler element types, they're converted to non-editable GDL objects. And their subtype will be set to the appropriate MEP element values based on their IFC type property. Based on their subtype, they may be recognized by ARCHICAD as MEP modeler elements, but their geometry will not be editable. One additional improvement is that during the import of extrusion type MEP element geometries, such as ducts, ARCHICAD tries to recreate the insulation around the element. If in the IFC file, the duct section size is larger than the size of the actual profile stored for the duct, ARCHICAD will recreate the duct's stored profile, plus create insulation around it to match its section size geometry. If we select the Objects option, all IFC MEP elements will be converted to non-editable GDL objects. The subtype of the resulting GDL objects will be set to the appropriate MEP element values based on their IFC type property. Based on their subtype, they may be recognized by ARCHICAD as MEP modeler elements, but their geometry will not be editable. If we select the Morphs option, all IFC MEP elements will be converted to morphs, regardless of whether they could be converted to MEP modeler elements or not. This option results in morph elements with editable geometries. The element classification parameter of these morph elements will be set to the proper value to reflect their IFC type property. Please note that the collision detection command of the MEP modeler will correctly consider all imported IFC MEP elements as MEP elements, because their element classification field and or their object subtype will be set properly during the import process, as discussed in the next clip of this playlist.